going to tell you something that every successful person has to do, including you. Believe it or not, every successful person in this world has jumped.
What it is, y'all? We back. Terry hosted the show, man. We just throwing out a little motivational Monday for y'all to get y'all week started. Y'all know how we doing it. Y'all know how we coming. Cuz that's something he wanted to say to get off his chest for the rest of the week to help y'all, you know what I'm saying, to understand what y'all got going on in y'all creativity and make y'all be more prosperous. So we're going to get it going, man. What did you want to say to the people? Cuz go ahead, get it off.
Man, shout out to Get Out Chess Podcast, boy. Man, look, I just want to say this, man. Like, y'all just don't know how much this motherfucker Terry inspired me. Like, when I say motivation, like, I see him out here on these social streets posting all of our content. No matter the views, he's still going to post. But I just want to say this, man. Like, bro, like, you don't know what we got, bro. Like, you do, you know what I'm saying? You believe in us. You believe in us, believes in me. You know what I'm saying? That make me want to go harder. You know what I'm saying? So I want y'all to get out there and do your motherfucking thing, man. If it, no matter if it's your little brother, little sister, older brother, or shit, even a cousin, mm-hmm. You know what I'm saying? That makes you want to go harder. Do that shit, man. Because y'all don't know just their little support will make you go a long motherfucking way. You know what I'm saying? Whether it's with gaming or the podcast, cuz it's pushing that shit, man. You know what I'm saying? And that just make me, that shit make me happy inside, bro. You know what I'm saying? When a motherfucker come to me like, oh, man, I check your podcast out. Man, cuz been posting it everywhere. I be like, damn, for real?
Damn, we everywhere. You're going to see our goddamn face. I don't care, man. You're going to see it. You're going to see it. I don't give a fuck where it is. You're going to see it. So, nah, man, I appreciate you too, man. I appreciate y'all, man. I can't do this without y'all. So, you know what I'm saying? Shout out to everybody who fuck with us. We fuck with those who fuck with us, man. So, Motivational Monday is all about inspiration. It's all about getting your week started and letting y'all know that you're not alone in regards to what do you call it? The blockage of being creative. You know what I'm saying? We just want everybody to constantly push and be themselves and don't let nobody judge you or be able to conflict anything you got going on. You know what I'm saying? Be creative in the space that you want to be creative in. And you constantly push yourself. You constantly promote yourself. You constantly do everything you need to do to better yourself and better your worth. I put out a little post earlier this week just saying that being creative is not a fault. You have to be creative. You have to have that blockage to make you want to be more creative. That don't mean quit. That means be more creative. It means you're evolving. It means your brain space has escalated to the point to where you need to evolve it to be more creative than what you are. So we push everybody to be that way, man. And you know, just continue to grow. Growth is what you need in order to evolve. So, yeah, man. But I appreciate y'all too. Go ahead, Rhino.
I want to touch on the evolve thing. Mm-hmm. When you're going through stress, there are two types of stress. There's good stress and there's bad stress. Bad stress is like when things you're doing, you're doing some shit that you don't want to do, and it's really killing your spirit. It's killing you inside, and mm-hmm. it just brings you down, and that's when depression comes in.
Yeah,
but then there's good stress. The stress where you're doing something that you love and then you're getting all the results and all the clout and all the feedback that you get from everybody. And then you just feel anxiety. Some anxiety comes into play, but that's the stress that you want. That's the good stress that helps you evolve. That's your body telling you that you're evolving, that you're growing, that you're not untouchable, but you're growing, you're doing you. You're breaking that point. And that's the type of stress that you always will want. That's the type of stress that you need in your life. Yeah. That's the only stress that you should want in your life.
Go ahead, Kev.
Cuzzo made me comfortable with my own skin. Like, I ain't ever been the type to be out here, you know what I'm saying, my face out here. I always been low key, like, Nah, that nigga.
Let me chill in the cut.
You know what I mean? You know what I'm saying? Because it made me comfortable with being out here. Like, nah, man, we gotta put our face out here. We gotta do this. We gotta do that. You know what I'm saying? And I'm like, look, nigga, no matter what happened, I'm here till the motherfucking wheels fall off. And guess what?
Yeah.
Hold on. And guess what? When the motherfucking wheels fall off, we're going to find some more, put that shit back together, and keep on rolling in this bitch.
And if we don't find them, we're going to pull this motherfucker.
You know what I'm saying? Motherfucker, we be like, we be like the fucking Flintstones in this motherfucker. And we gonna keep on rolling. You know what I'm saying? Because you know what? Like a lot of you motherfuckers, I ride with the shit. You know what I'm saying? If shit go down, no. We're going to get back up. We're going to put the shit back together, and we're going to keep on floating in this motherfucker.
Yeah, man, I feel that. I feel
you
that.
Motivate me every day. And that's real. You guys motivate me every day. Like, I had my little bounce on Twitter the other day. I mean, I could check it up. Y'all went to.
Check it out.
I'm going to just say it. One thing about me, I love pissing people off. And I get told that I have this mental illness. Like, motherfuckers learn a new word, word salad. And
what?
word salad. So I took the time and looked up that word in the dictionary. This is a whole totally new word, but it's basically saying someone's saying something unintelligible and using a lot of words to cover it up. And usually that's a sign of schizophrenia and shit like that. And I just believe people use words they see on the internet and they don't really go into detail and look it up and see what the fuck that really means. Because, you know, I wasn't hurt by that shit, but that shit, it could be hurtful to anybody going through problems like that, trying to get their voice heard and get their point across on these platforms. But that's the price you take, but it's all good. I know who, you just know who you are.
Let me tell you something. Fuck all that. When I seen Rhino stirring up the pot, that shit made me happy. I'm like, damn, this nigga end up out of his skin. Cause when I looked at his tweet, he was like, you know what I'm saying? He was like, I'm sorry, my tweet made you mad, honey. And then I seen the response. I was like, my nigga. I didn't end up out of this shit. I was like, fuck you, bitch. You know what I'm saying? You don't get it. Well, ain't nobody. I don't give a fuck if you don't get it, bitch. Only you. You know, so like I said, I'm trying to help myself with the word.
If y'all don't know, we're recording this on Drunk Man Sunday.
We don't give a fuck. But of course. but then she tried to come at him and he came right back. I was like, my nigga. Fuck you, bitch. You know what I'm saying? If you don't get it, you ain't never gonna get it, bitch. You can use those second few. Shout out to my nigga Top Cats. Fuck you, bitch.
Oh my God. Well, with that being said, hope this gets your week jumping.
Hey, you be high
Monday.
Like, subscribe, be high.
Like, well, like I said, man, hope this gets your weekend jumping, man. Motivational Mondays, man. Shout out to everybody that's been fucking with us for the jump and everybody shows that we done been on, man. Shout out to y'all. I hope everybody have a great week. And we'll be back to y'all on Motivational Fridays as well. What's up?
If it's coming out tonight.
No, it's coming out tomorrow.
Man, it's Valentine's Day. Man, no, don't ruin people's Valentine's, man.
It's coming out tomorrow, nigga.
Celebrate it. Man, but don't knock those that do celebrate it. Please don't. Let them make that lady special. Please.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, man. If you're watching this, Get Off Your Chest Podcast. Hashtag Get Off Your Chest Podcast everywhere. Motivational Monday. Hashtag Motivational Monday everywhere. We appreciate y'all, man. We love y'all. Y'all have a great rest of the week. And we out.
You got it on your mind, Bob, to get it off your chest. You got it on your mind, Bob, to get it off.